Can heavenly beings reborn as humans only, or can they reborn as Tiryanj or Narkijiv or hellish beings?
No, no heavenly beings or no Narkis being can be born into heaven, okay, like a Dev Gati, okay? No Narki will born in Dev Gati. They will be only the Tiryanj Gati or human. Similarly, the Dev will be born in the Tiryanj or in the human, okay? For Dev, more human and fewer Tiryanj. For Narki, more Tiryanj and fewer human life, okay? This is just kind of a generalized statement, okay?
So is it possible for a heavenly soul to ever be born in as a hellish being?
Oh, they can be born from heaven to human and from human to hellish. If they do bad things as a human one, see, human can go anywhere, any place, okay? Human can go back to the Nigod even, okay, from where we come from, okay? And then it will be a long time to come out of it either. So for human, you have a freedom. And that freedom, if you don't use it properly, then whatever you gain, it can be wiped out, okay? And you can go back into the Nigod life.